Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. And today we are at Entree Fun and Adventure Park with the cadets. So right now I'm not at Entree at the moment. The battery died before I could do an intro and outro video. There's two parts to the video. So you'll see part two come up very soon. And so we're at Entree doing zip lining and stuff like that. And I hope you guys enjoy the video.
What do I do?
Just go?
Yeah, just go.
Okay.
Just don't look down too much, that's all.
Riley's so eager, even though some people are only 15, she's so eager to get people up and already on, like, the big ones.
I know.
She's like, will you go with me? And I was like,
sure.
And then I was like, back there. No, but like, I'm not tall enough for that.
True.
You got it, Kaylee. Okay, shut up.
Thank you.
So where are we waiting? Done that one? Where are we waiting for?
Chief Wah's not ready for this. She's at the end. Yeah, Hutchinson's actually doing well on this one. He couldn't get on the other one, but at least this one he's doing fine.
You have to go over there if you want to go on this one. You have to go over this way. No, it's not. That's somewhere else. Recording, right, bud?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, she did. Bye. Hold on.
She's gone.
Yeah, she's gone, I think.
I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh my god, Sarah.
Okay, go. Go, you got it. Go. You got it. Go.
Alright guys, so I did hope you enjoy the video at Entree. The cadets fundraised for this all year to go to Entree, so it is very important for us when we get to go on a adventure out of cadets and kind of do something fun for our end of the year trip. So I did hope you enjoy the video guys, and if you did, like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know in the comment section if you guys did anything with your cadets for an end of the year trip, because I want to know, and it would also be give us some good ideas for my cadet corps for the next years to come. So yeah, guys, have a great day. See you in